This year's list of Oscar nominees includes an animated film that both critics and audiences enjoy. Yong Chavez talks with the star of Big Hero 6 in today's Balitang Showbiz.
This is my brother, Hero.
Disney's hit movie Big Hero 6 comes out in Blu-ray and DVD on February 24. That's 2 days after the Academy Awards.
The nominees are Big Hero 6.
It's great timing because the animated flick depicting characters from different races and backgrounds is up for an Oscar. Welcome news on a year when the Academy received criticisms for its lack of diversity. Lead star Ryan Potter is thrilled.
Did you expect that Big Hero 6 will be as huge as it turned out to be?
Absolutely. I mean, the main reason is because of how diverse the cast is. And I think if it was a cookie-cutter cast, it may have been just kind of an average film, but to be quite honest, when you watch that film, you see how diverse it is. You can take any one of those characters off the screen and it'd be someone you know in real life. So that's why it's relatable. That's why people saw it 4 or 5 times.
Potter, who's Japanese-American, plays Hero, a super smart boy whose closest friend is a robot named Baymax. The actor wishes that more work that showcased a diverse America got nominated.
Big Hero 6 is one of the only films actually this year that has diversity and that got nominated. You know, Selma got snubbed for quite a few nominations, and to be quite honest, it was Selma along with Whiplash, my 2 favorite films of the year. The fact that Big Hero 6 got nominated is progress, and that's all we can ask for.
The film has earned more than $505 million worldwide since opening in November. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.